Good evening, everyone. On behalf of TAI, I welcome you all for today's Your Story session by Mr. Rahul Chitgopkar. My name is Rahul, so Rahul welcomes Rahul. Start that way. Before going session, I think I see very familiar faces and I see new faces also. So for the people who are attending it first time, I will walk you through the what TAI is about and what the TAI Pune chapter does. And for others, it is revision number 35th, I don't know how many. So TAI started back in 1992 in Silicon Valley by successful entrepreneurs of Indian origin, Kanwar Rekhi, Vinod Khosla and others. TAI focuses on nurturing next generation as well as the existing entrepreneurs. So now TAI is spread in 14 countries, 57 chapters. Pune is one of the chapter. 62. Data 62. Good. So it's spreading like anything. And 15,000 members. No wonder it is the world largest non-profit organization for entrepreneurs. TAI stands for the Indus Entrepreneurs, Foster Entrepreneurship. TAI hosts wide range of programs and events, including TAICON. So TAICON is happening in Pune. We'll do that announcement shortly. So let us see what TAI Pune chapter does. Like in India, we have a Pune, Mumbai, Nagpur, Bengaluru, different chapters. So let us see what TAI Pune chapter does and how it is going to help all of us. So all the programs, typically we try to categorize in five categories. First is the My Story session. So today's session is one of them. It is held on 1st and 3rd Friday of every month. So we always wait for this. Now we book our calendar in advance on 1st and 3rd Friday. Mentoring session, that's the very important initiative TAI has taken. Pune chapter nurture is one of them. Breakfast meeting, where actually we meet very informally in a hotel called Grub Shop. That happen on every on alternate Thursday, second and fourth Thursday in the morning, 8:30 to 10:30. It's good time to spend there and start great Thursday. Training workshop, in addition to these regular My Story sessions and breakfast meetings, these training sessions are organized based upon what typically startups require. And these are typically arranged on the last Saturday of month. So there are so many sessions are arranged, like on funding, building business model, etc. In addition to these, there are other events, business plan competition. These are for students. So one is underway right now. Nurture initiative, we'll talk that in detail. So My Story session, last year 22 sessions organized. This year, since April, now 14, this is the 15th one. And it is in different formats, like, you know, first generation entrepreneurs. So we had Mr. Fanindra Sama from Redbus. It's interesting to see that, you know, story from him. Then we have our own Pune brand QKIL, Kailash Karkar here. Then Hanuman Gaiwad, BVG, those are covered under the first generation entrepreneurs. Then there was some series planned for social entrepreneurs, women entrepreneurs. Meher Padamji were here. Then Inheritors to Innovator series, fantastic series was that. We brought great successful entrepreneurs from iconic Indian houses, business houses like Kirloskar and Bajaj. So Sanjay Kirloskar was here, then Sanjeev Bajaj was here. Then we have Meher Padamji also here, part of that Inherit to Innovator series. Puneri brands, we had Kiran Jadhav of Precision Technicals. Gits Food, Mr. Tejani was here. And Ravi Pandit of KPIT. It's interesting to hear Ravi Pandit, how his father has started a CA business and then he got, you know, turned into a IT business. Fantastic session that was. If you have missed it, you can go to YouTube. All these sessions are, videos are uploaded on YouTube and you can go and the photos in on Facebook also. So these are the some sessions that listed. I mentioned about Mr. Hanuman Gaikwad, top one. The last we had by Mr. Ajit Patil of Vertex, now acquired by Entity Data. Ajit gave a very good insight about Japanese country and is just the shock for us to, you know, to know that it was the second largest economy and now just got slipped to third, and you have a little good insight about Japanese business. So I think don't miss to attend this session. This is a great opportunity Tai is bringing us. So ensure that you will be here on first and third Friday. Interactive breakfast meetings happen in the morning every Thursday. Alternate Thursday at 8:30 and 10:30. And it's very informal. While having chai and breakfast, you can, you know, learn a lot of things. So there are some sessions mentioned here, like selling to enterprise customers, social media, e-commerce. The last that we had by Mr. Bakshi on Silicon Valley trends in coming decade. Right? When you say that the world is become globalized village, it's good to know what is happening in Silicon Valley, and you can really replicate that is going to happen in India also very soon. So these are sessions, don't miss these sessions on alternate second and fourth Thursday in the morning at Grapchop Hotel. Grapchop Hotel is on the Senapati Bapat Road. Law College Road. Other activities, the All Asia Business Plan is for students. It is going on right now. The workshop, full day workshop, new initiative Nurture, we talk about. So before going in detail in Nurture, so Nurture 2.0 initiative, the first graduation ceremony happened in October. The first 1.0 Nurture initiative was started in last February and conducted, completed or graduated in October. My company, Bizporto, was one of them, so I know really value of that. In this actually, we get the chance work closely with the industry legends. There are many charter members, the experienced members who are running the their organizations or industry successfully. So they spend 6 months of time with us and ensure that all the business basics are in place, and you can validate a lot of things that we are doing. That way, that is what the type brings the great value to this Nurture initiative. So Nurture 2.0 is kicked off. The company has applied, selection is done. Now it is in the process of assigning the appropriate mentors to the mentee. This event is sponsored by Cosmos Bank, our knowledge partner, Kirloskar Chair, in association with the Startup Funerals. So Cosmos Bank, it is your kind attention to go through this one. Just to know that Cosmos Bank is not just a multi-state scheduled cooperative bank, but a professionally managed finance house. Let Tai happen to you. So join Tai Pune group on Facebook, follow us on Tai on Twitter. Mr. Mandar, he will be a point of contact to become a member. So with this, I would like to welcome Mr. Rahul Chidgopkar.
So before I start, I just wanted to get a sense of the audience. So how many people are already entrepreneurs here? And how many people are in the aspiring phase? Okay, so essentially this talk is more geared towards the aspiring people, because if nothing, I want this talk to do two things. Tell you A, there is no shame in starting up and failing, and B, even if you fail, things are going to turn out okay, as they did for me. So with this, I would just like to start off with a brief introduction about myself. I'm Rahul Chidgopkar. Basically, by education, I'm an engineer. 3 miserable years I spent in IT industry doing nothing and hating my job. To get out of that rut, I did my MBA from IIM Indore. Got interested in renewable energy and thought that I'm going to build my career there. Some stuff happened, the renewable energy industry went into decline, and I thought, let me just try out something new, and I joined Bajaj Auto. I was here in Pune, worked there for 6 months, realized I hate that as well. So after 6 months, I'm just going to start my story. I don't think that I'm in a position yet to actually share any gyan or give any tips. What I'm going to do is just plain and simple, tell you exactly how my story went, where all the mistakes took place, and whatever lessons you think could be applicable to your business, please take them. If you feel that this entire session was not relevant to you, please let me know so that